Tashik is no one to take lightly. A savage person and pilot. Be careful. She is, Starfire Survey Station. If what Kirk found is true, Tashik is Kador's mole, and their head of security. She's also a Vosk who left Vosk space because she was too ruthless even for them. Starfire will never believe us on just our word. We'll need proof, so we'll hack the station's networks. This will be like kicking the hornet's nest. Make it quick and clean. Hack these three network centers. Get close to the beacons, then stay within the scan range no matter what.
Commander Martha Penbury. Return all stolen data. Wait, Bryce? I never peg you for a pirate.
Mary, call off the fighters. You have a mole on the station. It's Tashik.
She's unpleasant, but a mole? I'm afraid I'll need more than just your word.
If you just give us a little time.
The accusation is foolish. Martha, blow these pirates away.
Without proof, you're officially just another pirate, Bryce. It's company policy.
Martha!
I'm just doing my job.
I've sent off everything Gardo needs.
Tashik, you're a double agent.
If you were too stupid to figure that out, you deserve to be duped.
All units, redirect fire at Tashik. Turn her into stardust.
Scans show Tashik has a mind control device. So if your wingmen attack you, it's not because they don't like you. They're horribly mind controlled. Try not to hold it against them.
Than you have tried. Take her out, Haley. Ace! Take her out, Ace!
You'll pay for ruining my cover.
Chances of my pilot success are very high. Hotshot tactics all the way!
seems ASHIIK is hacking the network towers. We have to destroy them before we can finish her off. Hurry, Ace!
Get rid of you.
trying there, Ace.
On behalf of Starfire Survey, I thank you for your assistance.
Least you can do, Martha.
No more Mary, hey? I earned that.
ASHIIK wasn't lying about sending off the data. Luckily, we can track the signal. This should lead us straight to Cawdor. We have to move quick. Bring it home, Ace.